My family waited 20 years to see this, and unfortunately my mom passed away 2 years before, but I know she would have been very proud because my dad and my siblings got to stand on the airfield near the end of the runway to watch me take off for the very last time I flew the F-15E.